Shocked and humiliated, Boris Johnson is tonight getting ready to face MPs after Britain's highest court found he broke the law by suspending Parliament. The British Prime Minister insists he won't resign, as colleagues claimed he had completely lost control of the Brexit process.
The ruling from Britain's highest court was unanimous and unambiguous.
The decision to advise Her Majesty to prorogue Parliament was unlawful.
The implication that Boris Johnson had misled the Queen. Even by the chaotic standards of modern British politics, it was a devastating defeat.
It had the effect of frustrating or preventing the ability of Parliament to carry out its constitutional functions.
The Prime Minister's decision to shut down Parliament for 5 weeks was seen by many as an attempt to stifle debate over Brexit.
Johnson out! Johnson out!
The ruling briefly united the deeply divided Labour opposition.
I invite Boris Johnson in the historic words to consider his position.
But in New York, Boris Johnson appeared unrepentant.
Obviously, this is a verdict that we will respect, and we respect the judicial process. I have to say, I strongly disagree with what the justices have found.
And he found an ally in the US president.
Some of your critics are saying that you should resign because you misled the Queen with regard to shutting Parliament down. How do you respond to that?
That was a very nasty question from a great American reporter. I'll tell you, I know him well. He's not going anywhere. Don't worry about him.
But with MPs summoned back to Westminster, Boris Johnson did have to cut his trip short.
Boris Johnson is now heading back to London. He has spoken to the Queen and he held an emergency conference call with his cabinet. Parliament is due to resume here in just over 2 hours, but with no government majority on the floor of the House of Commons, what happens after that is anyone's guess. Pete?
Andrew Lunn reporting live from London. Thank you.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.